Starts now.
Well, good morning, everyone. Meteorologist Chesley McNeil here along with Sheba Russell in the rain this morning, but it's not going to stop the joy that we have. Got a little block party about to kick up here at Atlantic Station.
You know, just as we started to say hello, the rain came down really heavy. What's up with the timing, Chesley?
Well, every now and again. Every now and again, you know?
All right, so behind us are the bins that everyone, when they come down 17th Street Northwest right here at Atlantic Station, they'll be coming down this roadway here and putting those canned goods into these big bins. You can just come on through. It's like a drive-through. Think McDonald's, Chick-fil-A. We've got you covered here. So help your neighbors in need. Want to go over a few stats for you just about who we're talking about. Who are the hungry in Georgia? One in seven people, more than 700,000 in Metro Atlanta, North Georgia, turn to food pantries and meal service programs to feed themselves and their families every year. And more than half of all those households who rely on food pantries are working households, the working poor, your neighbor, right to the left of you, to the right of you. And it's not uncommon for teachers, fast food workers, military service members, even college students to turn to food pantries.
Yeah, and we are just one location here at Atlantic Station. We have locations throughout the metro area, like Crash Clark. He'll be at Cumberland Mall out in Cobb County. We also have Jerry Carnes in Gwinnett County at the Infinite Energy Center. And also all the way up there in Rome, which brings in a lot of cans. Christy Etheridge will be up there all morning long. In fact, they start at 7 o'clock, but she's already up there, as you can see, bright.